How did you find this place? It's under a hole, and I've been here before. See. What's that over there? Follow me. I think that's one of the prison areas. So wait, you dug up in a prison place? Oh yeah, I did. We need to get our friends back. Okay. Okay. He wants to go up first. I will. Try to get them. Yep, this right here is a prison cell. Locked up in a cage. I'm gonna try help them out. Okay. Got it. Zeno Claw? What are you doing here? I've come to help you guys. Stay quiet. Wait. Zeno Claw? Yep, I'm here to help. Alright, grab my hand, everyone. What should I say in my tail? Quick, before they come. Alright, Jaden. First one. Alright, go down on me, Jaden. Alright, everyone. Get up, down. Should be everyone. Should be the last grave. Razor. Down. Let me get down. Whoa, you're good at leaping. I know I am. I know. Now that you all have gone down, what exactly happened, guys? We thought you guys were missing. Well, you see, we were all kidnapped by henchmen of King Adora. Yep, we were told that. I see. Well, let's hope nothing goes too bad. Oh shit, what is that? Sirens. I think some prison guards are gonna come out now. Possibly worse. Oh shit. Should we fight them? I think we will. Because that's half of King Adora's army. Alright, let's do it. Oh shit. They're here. Everyone. Arm yourself. Huh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. If it isn't Godzilla. Breaking and entering, we see. Where's King Adora? He's busy preparing for other stuff, for the war against you. Wait, what war? Don't you hear? He's gonna start an end war. Someday soon. So he says, be ready. If you don't turn up, he's gonna destroy your island, send a nuke. Oh yeah? We're gonna take you down. Wait. Well, I don't think that's gonna be sure. Everyone, attack! Arm yourself, guys. These guys are the guys that kidnapped us. Take this, you guys okay? Yup. Should be okay. Yeah. Come back. Yes. Here goes nothing. Godzilla, this is a war I'll bring to you. My ending. Friend's life. Go, Godzilla. No, I'm not losing another friend today. You will pay for this. Godzilla, this is what you really want, huh? War. I'm gonna take over this entire planet, and I will tear it to shreds, destroy everything in my path. You're evil, King of Dwarves. I'll stop you. Never. Damn, you're really powerful than before. Man, you've grown a lot older. Can't tell you about that, that's a long story. I can tell, yeah. Don't look at this as an act of mercy, on the contrary. I want you well and alive for what's about to happen. Because the real pain has just begun. This world shall all bow down to me like they did to my great-great-grandfather. My great-great-grandfather killed my ancestor Dagon. And I will never forget what your ancestor did. Looks like you hold a grudge, don't you, Godzilla? Yeah. We'll see about that. Don't even try me. Besides, you're just so pathetic. So you want to fight, continue, and I'll end your life and destroy you, the rest of your friends? I'll fight you. We'll have a rematch. This time, I'm destroying you. You see your friends, they don't call out, he didn't stand a chance against me. Resurrecting me was a bad idea, wasn't it? Idiot! Godzilla, stop! Why'd you bring him back? I'm sorry. I was too evil back then. All I just wanted to was infect the whole world. By making me even stronger? Pathetic. Plus, you and your friends don't stand a chance against me. Another thing, I'm going to resurrect Evil Barry, or should I say Barry Onyx? Not that bastard, son. He killed the Shin Godzilla.
I don't care. I'm gonna resurrect the Destroyer Nox. Deathclaw. Who else? Ah, yes, Destroyer Nox. Fire Mecha King and Horror.
Not that bastard.
Super Bruni Godzilla's not gonna like it. I don't care what he doesn't like. But we'll destroy him.
You destroy itself. This time, I'm gonna stop turning so you never come back in my life ever again. You have to face.